Spring 09, think evolution, not revolution. So if you're already sporting a jumpsuit, a boyfriend jacket, a pair of PJ pants, or a towering platform, you're in luck. You can save your pennies and shop your own closet this spring. Many designers went overboard with an ornate, embellished, more is more approach. Sequins galore, shine and brocade for days, accessorized to the hilt. It's very 80s over-the-top luxury. On the other hand, all this credit crunch talk is enough to leave us yearning for a simpler life. Rustic, nostalgic, and low-key. Mix utility workwear with washed-out, wrinkled, crumpled fabrics like denim, gingham, ticking stripes, and faded florals. Check out Christopher Bailey's Gentle Garden-inspired collection for Burberry. A fantasy travel wardrobe with a Moroccan feel is strong and flamboyant this season. Think iconic 60s and 70s supermodels on exotic location shoots in caftans and safari separates. Then mix in tribal motifs, fringe, ethnic patterns, and animal prints. Let there be light. Sequins are the major embellishment this spring on everything from dresses to jackets and shoes. Shimmering liquid metallics and iridescent finishes shine on this season, and summer brocades are an unexpected trend that blurs the line on seasonless fabrics. Sheerness and transparency continue with sheer layers, open lacework, and peekaboo flashes of skin. The newest way to go sheer? Mesh and perforations on everything from sporty techno anoraks to evening wear. It's a fringe festival. Designers are strung out this season with fringe on everything from dresses to sandals and bags, from modern tribal at Jill Sander to Western-inspired at Hermes. The mood is indigo, with denim enjoying a huge resurgence on the runway. It's ripped, faded, distressed, and even chambray looks new again. There's denim for everyone, from a slick 70s three-piece pantsuit at D-Squared to faded rock chick at Balmain and far out west at Givenchy and Hermes. Speaking of the Wild West, with so much denim, chambray, chaps, gingham shirts, western boots, and fringe on the runway from designers like Givenchy, Hermes, and Marc Jacobs, the simple life trend feels part prairie dawn and part cactus chic.